We've been driven by coach from Skagway up across the Canadian border into the Yukon territory. And here at Fraser, we are going to meet the train which is going to take us down back to Skagway.
Assisted by our brakeman, Mr. David Dobbs. You'll also see these gentlemen coming through here briefly to do a head count. Give them a nice hello as they come through. You'll recognize them because they'll be wearing those snazzy black hats. One last member of our crew, not to be forgotten, is our engineer. He is the driver of the train, and he is Mr. John Westfall. He's going to be up in those green and yellow engines, so we probably won't be seeing too much of him, making sure we don't take any wrong turns on our way to Skagway. Now, on that map, you'll notice we are crossing back into the United States from Canada. You're going to want to find your favorite responsible adult. Make sure to have them with you at all times.
Finally, we arrived back in Skagway. There was no station as such. The train stopped a little way outside the town. But we were able to take a short walk through a very interesting town and back to our ship.